20, lot 36 for recreational, lot 37 is 6 meter wide creek bank. Yes. Manasa?
What's the total area? How much is the total area?
For
development lease is 40. See? Or am I blocked by buildings? Sorry, I'm just asking a question.
After we had our meeting,
so it should be completed.
Nabouwalu is in a different phase altogether. Okay. Like what you saw today, the construction has started. You've seen the tractors and the trucks out there, which means they have started developing the land. So it is actually in the construction phase. So scheme plans were done, approved, consultants are working with the developer, and the development process has started. Obviously, the idea is to develop this satellite town because Nabouwalu is very important from economic point of view. That's the place where most of the ships berth, and there's a lot of inter-shipping passengers. They come to Nabouwalu, and so, and what I know that on a given day, about 1,000 passengers get off and get on from Nabouwalu. And unfortunately, if you look at Nabouwalu, there isn't much. We can't offer much to the passengers. And particularly when there is a delay for the ship to leave. And because of the delay, the passengers are just waiting around. There's no proper shelter, there's no proper toilet facilities, no proper eatery. So the intention is to develop all those facilities so that it's more convenient for the traveling passengers.
Yeah. The community reserve.
Yes, the community get involved.
So you're selling
here for this? That's for the fisheries.
Yeah, this is for export.
Okay, that's fisheries.
This is that's
I mean, that was the reason why I'm here. I've spoken to the market vendors and other people around that area, and they have expressed their concern, and they would like to see a lot more done, mainly for the waiting passengers, because they see it day in, day out, that people, they crowd the area. There is a very limited facilities for them to use. And so their request is that we need to focus on these passengers. And that's where we're going to change our plan to provide better parking space, because when the big trucks and the buses and the vehicles, when they have to go in the ship, we don't want that place to be overcrowded. So we need to allocate an area where all these vehicles can be parked before they go on the ship. And similarly, if public are waiting, what would be the ideal place for them to sit around as a family, have a meal while they're waiting for the ship to leave? So we want to create a very conducive environment for the passengers, so they feel good when they are traveling. Not currently, I know. Most of them, they complain, and they have all the reasons to complain, because definitely that place is not in its real form. And once we complete all this development, then I'm sure public will love Nabouwalu for what it is. Yeah. There is discussion. It seems that Nabouwalu should be ready by mid next year, by mid 2020. Yes.